example of the Finnish, which is a small farm in Scotland. And so you are farmer, you are the long mayor, and we are here to save our primary school. And so this case, a teacher, and I am a farmer.
So, Lord Mayor, ladies and gentlemen, parents of, and citizens of England, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you for being so many here tonight. So many parents of our pupils. So many citizens of our wonderful village of England. And above all, so many friends. It warms our hearts to see you here tonight. Not just to hear a speech. Not just to moan and complain. Not just to talk. No. Tonight, we've reached a breaking point. Tonight is when war stops and action starts. Tonight is when we, citizens of Finchley, take our school destiny into our hands and fight.
Yeah, yeah.
With the petition you have signed to the local education authority. We have sent a letter to the local education authority. And after this letter, we have called them at the local education authority's office. And do you know the response? This. Let me read this code. Dear Madam, we regret to inform you that we have the obligation to close the primary school of Pinky. The decision taken last January is final. And the government will assist with post-related to this closure.
Oh, what a nice, a novel, and a great intention. Other part about the book, the title center, and all the rest of it. And this is not what we want. We want them to be happy, to run around and play well, enjoy their childhood. Imagine how your 4-year child can be exhausted after 4 to 5 minutes of bus journey. Moreover, we don't want to leave them at the childcare center, far away from home. They won't hear anymore. And we will lose a super teacher, Kate, and the Jane, and Mary, and George, a school cook, with his famous written pudding.
Well, on a serious note, they won't be the only people who will leave the village. In fact, we will all end up leaving the village one after the other. Moreover, this school has a history and a past that can be forgotten. In order to give a solid education to children, fundamental subjects have been taught in this school since 1839. And education is a right. A right for everyone. Yeah. A right written in black and white in the United Kingdom constitutional law. No person shall be denied the right to education.
Yeah.
No person shall be denied the right to education. No person. But why our children can go to a four-finished primary school? Moreover, we have a very nice result in this school, so there are no reason to close for school.
So now is when war stops and action starts. Now, citizens of Finchley, let's take our school destiny into our own hands.
Yes!
Let's go to the local education authorities and show cause of disappointment, show of dissatisfaction, show of displeasure.
Yes!
Let's save our family school.
Yes!
Yes!
In the famous words of Barack Obama.
Yes, we can!
Yes, we can save our school. We can save our son's education. We can save our children's future.